Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I have decided to share my nighttime skincare routine with y'all. So if you're new to my channel and you've never been here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. So if you're new here, please take a moment to hit the subscribe button down below and join the Sarah squad. And also click on the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. Okay, so I'm in a different space right now. I'm sitting close to my vanity because it's the end of the day and I've decided to take this makeup off with y'all today. So I have a full face of makeup because this is usually my face at the end of my shoot days. So I first like to remove my lashes because oh my god, they've been on forever. And then I go in with the Earth Rhythm Cleansing Balm. This is a natural antiseptic and healing cleansing balm. I usually don't do this step, that's why this is fresh and brand new. I'm testing it out for the first time on camera with y'all because I usually directly go in with my micellar water, but let's see how well this works. A lot of people have been telling me that this is a really, really good product, so I'm gonna nail it in because this balm isn't melting really well. So okay, I have a fair share of product. I hope this is not too much, and I'm gonna just take it between my hands and melt my makeup with this. This product smells a little not that pleasant, so I'm not very happy with the smell, but it has melted all of my makeup, literally broken down every single thing. So now I'm gonna go in with a water cleanser, and for that I'm using the Pixi Vitamin C Juice Cleanser. This is what I use on a daily to remove my makeup. So I'm gonna take this cotton pad. I'm taking this cotton pad and pressing this nicely, soaking it with the product, and then I'm gonna swipe this across my face. I should have tied my hair before this. I don't know why I didn't do that. Make sure that you're very, very gentle with your skin when you're doing this because you don't want to tug underneath your eyes especially. Okay, so now I'm three cotton pads down and most of the product is out from my face. So next I like to, of course, take a face wash and take away all the tiredness of my day. So let's move this show to the bathroom now. Okay, I'm gonna cleanse my face. I'm using the Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser for this. So I'm just gonna take a little bit on my hand. Alright, so the entire makeup is off my face. My face can breathe again. My skin can breathe again. I feel so much lighter now. So at nighttime, I like to use this toner. This is by Plum. This is from their green tea range. I have the tester right here with me. And I just take a little bit on my hand and I just like to press it in my skin. So I'm just going to massage it between my hands and like press it in my skin. This has a very refreshing fragrance to it. And whenever like I'm breaking out and stuff, I like to use their green tea range because it's really good for acne prone skin. So if you can see, I'm breaking out currently on my forehead. So that's the reason I'm using this toner. Make sure you're taking every single product on your neck as well and not like forgetting about your neck. Once I've done that, if I'm having any active breakouts, I try to use the Spot Patch, which I've done a dedicated video on. This is by the company Spot Patch and this is their original variant. So this is great for nighttime. I just take one of the appropriate sizes, which is the size of my breakout currently, and try to like basically put it on my acne. So I really like to do this for my stubborn acne, which are not going with any other treatment. So I like to apply them at night time. Really heals my acne overnight and like minimizes their size in the morning. So after this, I like to go in with my serum. And for that, I've been using the Dr. Shade's Neem and BHA Spot Clarifying Serum. So any spots I have right now, any acne scars or marks or even hyperpigmentation, this takes care of it really well. It has neem oil, tea tree oil and salicylic acid. So if you're oily skin type with acne prone skin, which is basically my skin type, side, then this will work really well for you. I also have a code with Dr. Shades, so if you use code SARA20, then you will get a 20% off their entire website if you're shopping from their website. I just like to take like 2 pumps of this product. You can also use this as spot treatment only on where you're breaking out basically, but I like to apply this all over my face. So I just dab it in my skin. Every single skincare product I dab and press it into my skin rather than like massaging it in my skin. This serum is very, very lightweight. It's not heavy at all. Super, super lightweight, sinks into the skin very fast. And that's it. The serum has soaked into the skin, looks really nice and glowy, and I like how my skin looks like right now. And for the last and final step in my skincare routine, that has been a facial oil. So ever since Cures sent me their revitalizing facial oil, which has bakuchiol in it, this has changed my opinion about facial oils. So this is a very small and teeny tiny bottle of facial oil, and all you need is like 1 or 2 drops at the very maximum for you to be able to get like that glowing and healed from within skin. This is supposed to be a natural alternative for retinol. So even though I'm oily skin type, what I like about this product is that the formula is not greasy at all. All I take is like 1-2 drops at the maximum, not more than that. That small teeny tiny bottle is going to suffice you very well for the entire month or even more than that. And I just like to like massage it between my hands. The smell is so calming and so just it relaxes me so well, and I just press it in my skin all over. That 2 drops is all that you need. With this product, once I've pressed it into my skin, I also like to like massage my skin really well. So at the end of the day, all the blood circulation is restored back. I just take my 2 fingers like this and like press my skin and really gently massage and restore the blood circulation on my face. So the main ingredients in this product, the key ingredients are hemp seed, vetiver and turmeric. So it acts as a really good antioxidant as well, and it has a lot of antibacterial properties. So it's helped my acne scars heal really well. If you can see, I have some acne which is fading right now and has left some really terrible scars, and this has been helping my skin so much. I wake up with the most glowing skin. I don't have any more uneven dry patches on my skin anymore, and I also don't wake up to like excessively oily or greasy face. It's just the right amount of oil balance on your skin. Also, my favorite part about this product is the packaging that this came in. This packaging is biodegradable, completely biodegradable, and it also has plant seeds embedded inside. So all you have to do is like tear this packaging and plant it in a pot, and then it will just grow into a whole new plant. This particular product has no comedogenic ingredients in it. It's all clean beauty overall, and I would like to thank yours for sponsoring this part of today's video. And for the very, very last step of my skincare routine, I take a lip balm. This is my current favorite. This is the Body Shop Bond Lippy Lip Balm, and this is in the strawberry variant. Love this lip balm. And with that, we complete today's video. This is all I do for my nighttime skincare routine. I keep switching off my nighttime skincare routine, but this is what I'm currently using. Every time I switch it up, I make sure that I update you all on Instagram. So if you're not following me on Instagram, please make sure that you do. And if you did actually like today's video, then please don't forget to hit the like button. Also share this video with your other friends and family so that we can make the SARA squad even larger. For today's video, the SARA squad shout out goes to YouTube Addict. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video SARA squad shout out, then all you have to do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag SARA squad, and you'll get a chance to be a part of my next video SARA squad shout out. Thank you so much you guys for watching. Stay home, stay safe, and take care. Bye guys, love you all.